Hi, in this tutorial, you will learn how to check whether the connection to your ICDSoft email account is encrypted and secure when using Mail on Mac. We will assume that you have already set up your ICDSoft email account in Mail. Let's open the Mail app. From the menu at the top, navigate to Mail Preferences. Choose the email account on the left-hand side and then click the Server Settings tab for this account. Usually, while adding the email account for the first time, the Mail app automatically sets up certain connection settings, such as port, authentication, and encryption method. Although these settings are generally pretty generic, the Mail app does not always configure the email account the right way. First, check if the full email address has been entered as username. In this case, it is correct. If the username is just John Smith, for example, without the domain part, the connection will most probably not work. Second, make sure that the hostname is set to mail. Followed by the name of the server on which your hosting account resides, not your domain name. You can find the mail server hostname in the welcome email you received when you ordered your hosting account. You can find the server's name in your hosting control panel as well, under the information panel, right under your hosting username. In this case, the server name is s466.sureserver.com. So, we need to use mail.s466.sureserver.com as incoming mail server hostname. Now, let's untick the Automatically Manage Connection Settings option to view the current setup. No, the port is incorrect for connecting to the IMAP server securely. We need to change that to 993. The rest of the settings for the incoming mail server are correct. Let's take a look at the outgoing mail server configuration. The username and hostname should be the same as for the incoming mail server. Let's untick the automatically managed connection settings option for the SMTP server as well. The port value 587 will work, although there is an alternative port, which you can use in case 587 is blocked on your site for some reason. For example, your ISP or an antivirus or firewall software on your Mac could be blocking it. The alternative port is 465. The authentication setting, however, is incorrect. If you leave the MD5 challenge response option selected, your connection to the mail server over SMTP will fail. If you send a message with this option in place, you will either receive an authentication error or the message would be sent by using the IMAP before SMTP authentication method, and this type of authentication is not recommended due to possible deliverability issues. Instead, you should choose the password authentication method. With the new settings in place, just click Save to apply the new configuration. Once the new settings are verified, the connection to your email account will be encrypted and secure. If some antivirus or firewall software running on your Mac is configured to scan outbound emails, this could interfere with the proper operation of the Mail app, and you may be unable to successfully send messages. In this case, you could try to disable the scanning of outbound emails, or at least add an exception in your software. That's all. Check out our YouTube channel for more video tutorials and subscribe to continue receiving helpful content. Bye for now.